We met with the president and the VP. It was just for the remembrance of what happened to my brother, because this was his day that he was murdered. It's a pleasure just to be able to have the chance to meet with him when we have that opportunity too. We're just thankful for what's going on, and we just want this George Floyd Policing Act to be passed in the future. This is the thing. If you can make federal laws to protect the bird, which is the bald eagle, you can make federal laws to protect people of color.
Today is about the remembrance of our brother George Floyd, father, uncle, friend, cousin. Mr. President and Vice President gave us a condolence and just keeping up, touching back on what happened last year, reiterating everything. They asked us how we were doing, are we taking care of ourselves, healthy counseling, and they asked us all about how we feeling and what's going on about today about our brother.
Being here today is an honor, you know, to meet with the President and the Vice President, and for them to show their concern to our family, and for them to actually give an ear to our concerns and how we feel on the situation. And I feel it was a very productive conversation, and I'm grateful for it. I thank everybody for the love.
I think genuinely he wanted to know exactly how we were doing and what he could do to support us. And he did let us know that he supports passing the bill, but he wants to make sure that it's the right bill and not a rush bill. He also said that he set that deadline. He's not happy about it not being met, but all in all, he just wants the bill to be right and meaningful, and that it holds George's legacy intact.
The president actually interacted and played with Gianna. She had an absolute ball. And that's why this may be a sad day across the country, but this was a super happy day, seeing her smile, like she's still smiling. So if everybody can just come together, Democrat, Republican, and pass the bill. If you care about policing and the people, it'll get passed.
We're gonna just do this one time for his family back in Houston and North Carolina who couldn't be here. We're gonna all raise our fists and say his name. Gianna, Chris, y'all come up here. You wanna say his name? Put your fists up, Chris. Just say his name.
Say his name.
George Floyd.
Say it again.
Say it again loud, did you?
Say it now, baby.
Say his name loud.
Say his name.
George Floyd.